seniors and the disabled are treated with equality and justice and are not looked on a flowchart of dollars and cents. Christ loves all. Christ died for all. No life has more value or more meaning than another life. And so here's what I'd like us to do. As the leaders are praying, as we're worshiping, I felt it was important for us to do something prophetic. The church father said, the blood of the martyrs is the seed of the church.